109 mga citation tickets, mesklaw mga temporary operators permit o TOP del LTO. El tiene que mandaman pena el mga personal sa autoridad na diila primer día del operasyon del implementasyon del anti-illegal parking on both sides na pueblo ayer tarde. Ya prinsipya po de bolcha el autoridad junto con el LTO, LTFRB, alas 3 ayer tarde. Y sila ya po de también man impound kuna sa ismaga motor y dos jeep, kaya niya deha abandonado na kanto'y camino ayer. Para con Senior Superintendent Nery Vincent Ignacio, el jefe del Zamboanga City Police Office, ya tiene buen éxito el kampanya di ila ayer. Itatrata sila como election este para con el magahindi at nasigi con el cosa ta este pula el ley.
Basically, okay naman siya. But we have already a warning beforehand, I think a week before, no? And I even given instructions to the chief traffic that it should be that they should in place already an hour before they have to warn all these people na illegally park on that particular places na.
Admitido el autoridad que hindi sila 24 horas kada semana el podebisya kung mga kalye solamente para el illegal parking. Pero tiene asigun sila mag-aareglo ya asi para sinti el motorista que tiene ley que debe sigi na syudad.
Meron din naman tayong mga consideration or lenient time, no? So, of course, especially on night time, wala naman masyadong... because we are just talking about the convenient ng mga karamihan. Especially yung mga bibente natin na naglalakad, nagko-commute. Of course, we have given them the... because they were the majority using the roads, no? So, basically... on the night times, maybe especially at around 9 and beyond, less na yung traffic. So most likely, I would say that the police and other traffic will be lenient on that.
Nasumensahin din antes aga kung ang nuevo grupo del traffic management group kita in kabisa, si Chief Inspector Raymond Sanson, Kenya de Salihaya na Police Station 11, amo para kumpli kung ang orden del alcalde Bing Climaco, pone kung ang areglo kung ang mga kamino. Este día mismo, ya asumí si Chief Inspector Raymond Sanson como jefe del Traffic Management Group bajo na Zamboanga City Police Office y él ya el encargado con el mga asunto de tráfico na entero ciudad. Con él, el ayuda el nuevo creo unit di superintendent nito asda y se llama Mobile Patrol Group para kuhi todo las cosas ilegal na ciudad de Zamboanga, especialmente el visible na mga camino. Para kung nakilos asigun ken abandon na kung mga bihikulo na mga no parking area, el implementa siyempre asigun sila el kuhida, i-implementa kung no contact apprehension por medyo de asilang pilit mga tickets de violasyon na mismo bihikulo. Albert Luna, Dateline Zamboanga.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share our video. For more news and information, like and follow us on GBPI TV 11 Official.